Hi guys, I'm outside. Hey! I wanted to take a minute and tell you how much my life has changed since I discovered Plexus products. I really can't express to you how different things really are. I went from being an exhausted mom who wasn't really taking the best care of me. I mean, I was eating natural foods, raising chickens in the backyard, eating cage-free eggs, free-range eggs, and making my own tinctures and whatnot. So I knew about nutrition and health and how to live a really healthy lifestyle, but it took everything in me just to do that little bit, and none of it was really helping. I probably needed to go see a doctor, but that wasn't happening with where I was. My husband was struggling with his own health issues. I have a child with special needs, and if my parents needed me for something, I wanted to be able to be there. And that all, in my condition and struggle that I was in, translated into there's just no one to support you and help you take care of you. So when someone did come to me and say, hey, this product might help, I just said, you know, it's not even an option. There's no money. And when I say no money, a lot of people, they say, oh, we don't have money for things. And they mean different things by that. So let me at least tell you what I meant by that. I meant we struggled sometimes to make the mortgage payment. There wasn't money to do general maintenance and repair. There were times when there wasn't money for groceries and we were going to the food pantry. Things like that were happening, and it was a scary time. It really was. And it's hard to dig yourself out of a hole like that when you're trying to support a loved one who's struggling himself with his own health issues and his own chronic pain. So when someone came and said, oh, hey, drink the pink Kool-Aid, you'll do so much better. And I'm like, oh, you know, I thank you, but it's just not for me, and we can't afford it. But they told me some things about the product and some results some people were seeing that made me hesitate and pause and think, well, you know, I have been praying for some answers to some situations and circumstances and asking that that God would solve some things for me. And it's just like Him to send me something my way that is in an unexpected package. So I said, all right, I'm going to scrimp together my pennies and I'm going to come up with enough money to get one of those membership thingies and get one of those boxes full of product. And then when it doesn't work, I can just say, God, I was open and I tried and I did the best I could and move on. It was my out. I really wasn't expecting it to work. As a matter of fact, a little bit of me hoped it didn't, because if this stuff worked, how was I going to afford it? It was ridiculous. But I went ahead, I took the plunge, and I tried it. And about 2 days in, I thought, this is the most powerful placebo effect I've ever had with a product. You know, you try stuff and you think, oh yeah, I'm seeing some results, but you're not sure. But I was seeing some major stuff. I mean, I was going to bed and going straight to sleep and hadn't done that for years. Every night I would lay down and I would think, oh, review the day's failures and feel bad about how the things I hadn't done and worse about the things I'd only halfway done and wish I'd done better. And I never even related any of that to a possible chemical imbalance in my system. So that was being resolved. In addition to that, my plantar fasciitis in both feet, gone. I used to wake up every morning and negotiate with my bladder and say, give me 15 more minutes, please, before I have to start my day in pain, because when my feet touch the floor, it's going to hurt. I wasn't having to do that anymore. And I was also facing my world with my best self. You know that thing you do sometimes? I know you probably don't do this, but that thing that I would do where I would have to talk myself down, where a situation or a stressful circumstance would occur, or someone would be thoughtless or careless, and I'd have to say, you know what? God's got this. It's okay. It's not the end of the world. We can handle it. Take a breath, and now we speak. I wasn't having to do that anymore. I was coming at life with my best self forward. And at the end of the day, even the stressful days, I would say, you know, this was a pretty crummy day. I don't want to live this day over again, but I rocked. I dealt with it today. I handled it. And I was being empowered, and I was feeling strong, and I was feeling healthy. The other thing is, it's transformed my family. My husband has started on the product, and he's gotten his smile back. He's getting the rest he needs, and he's not having to take the high-powered meds he was having to take before to help control the pain and inflammation with his osteoarthritis. It's helped normalize his appetite and gotten his weight back up to where it needed to be. In addition to that, my kids have a better mom, a more energetic mom, a mom who can go places and do things with them. I went from a mom who my most energetic thing I did all day was ride the couch and move from the couch to the kitchen to fix meals for people. Now, 3 days a week, I'm waking my kids up and saying, come on guys, it's time to go walk. We're gonna go on a trail, we're gonna go on a hike. Last month, me, my 15-year-old, and a good friend of mine were able to go and hike from Sassafras Mountain, the highest peak in South Carolina, which isn't really high, y'all, but had to go down from there across another peak and hit Table Rock. I didn't know it at the time, but that's a 15-mile hike. And I was able to get through the whole thing. Had to take a lot of breaks, but that's a 15-mile hike on strenuous mountain trails. And I'm in my 50s, and I was able to do that, and I got to make that memory with my son. My children now have over a year's worth of memories and photographs of themselves taking these hikes and these walks with me and their 74-year-old grandfather. They would never have had that without this product. Without these products and without this business, because this business allows me to reach out to other people and help them with their challenges and their struggles and encourage them in the journey to say, you know what? It's not about being skinny. It's about being healthy. It's about living the life God gave you. It's about coming to the end of this journey and being empty and not taking any of your potential and not taking any of your promise and not taking any of your dreams to the graveyard, but leaving them here and knowing you tried and you did the best you could and you took a chance and you stepped out on faith and you said, maybe, why not me? Why not? Why not let it try? Why not let these products have a chance to work for me? Why not take a chance and have a business where you can still be home with your kids? You can still support your family and take care of the things you need to take care of at home. And if my mom is in the hospital or my parents need me for something, I can drop it and I can go. And my time is my own. And yet I'm still bringing in an income. It's called residual income. So if any of this appeals to you, you need to get with the person who shared this with you. And if you know of somebody that these products could help, oh, please tell them about it. And if you're a good friend, you'll say, listen, I'll do this with you. We'll be in the journey together. Contact me, contact your ambassador. Don't wait another minute. There are memories, precious memories, waiting for you to make them with your family. And they need you. And you need to take care of you in order to do this. So I love you. If there's anything I can do, please let me know. Have an amazing day.